Since 2006, our government has invested more than $9 billion in science, technology, and innovation, as well as in ensuring more ideas get to the marketplace. And through Canada's Economic Action Plan, we have provided substantial announcements, $225 million allocation to the Canadian Foundation for Innovation to help it continue to provide top researchers at Canadian universities with the world-class facilities they need to perform world-class research on our campuses. And to Dr. Patrie and the rest of his team, I'm happy to say that CFI continues to be one of our key investments. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to be here today specifically to announce that our government is providing more than $63 million to support our world-leading researchers in conducting cutting-edge research in 37 institutions across Canada. Through the CFI's John R. Evans Leaders Fund, our government is backing 250 projects that support a wide range of research from advanced medical technology to material science and to energy, which will help improve the quality of life for our communities and our Canadians as a whole.